that is it's feeling new, you know? It's a new setup. Rearrange some things. Feels like I got more space. Remove some stuff. Added some things. Drop down and it's on once I touch the ground. It's not going back from here. Turns. Because I'm gonna need him.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone!
Give it up, Krauser! Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. And look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
Way too slow! What's wrong? Show no mercy!
Shit, I think I'm on my cover.
You can't hide forever! You're slow! So goddamn weak!
Fuck! Fucking shot. And missed two damn times. And those things are kind of pricey, so I'm gonna run this back. I'm gonna skip the cutscene. He's about to get hit with his magnum while he's playing with his explosive dart shit. He's gonna get all this magnum.
Ah!
guy in there.
But the finest way.
What's wrong? Show no mercy! Yes, I'll make the first move! What was that? Oh. Well done. You're slow. So goddamn weak.
Thank you.
remember the fight in the jungle. We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy! Ready to die, rookie.
But the bear trap don't work for real on me. Got strong legs.
No stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit.
Mm.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike.
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him. You've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special.
Put that dot on me.
Like these arrows?
Flying colors.
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me,
be. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
Never fret that smart mouth of yours.
On my head like he was Mario. Almost passed this shit. Well, it's actually giving me stuff instead of just trying to give me money all the damn time.
Not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
Shit! Came in right on time to see me get killed. Crushed his head, man. There's no way. Right. Well, he trained him after Resident Evil 2. He was the one that trained him to be as raw as he is now. He thinking he's all that and shit. We're like, bro, you had to take this virus to be this strong. Yeah. Oh, the dart! I got a bunch of red herbs. Oh, I got this case. That was a red, wasn't it? Oh, fuck. That might not have been red. I still got...
Body of yours.
Until the mission's finished, you'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past!
Krauser, I knew, is dead and gone.
Dead? No!
Oh, shit.
To something greater than he ever was. You're still too slow! Weak can protect nothing.
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong. I didn't know a damn thing.
The unbreakable knife.
That's right.
You didn't have to be bad. You could have been with me. president. You could have been a good guy. You didn't have to be this. This is no way to be. This is final. When you turn into that, you lose yourself. You become something ugly. Look at this knife. Damn, that motherfucker took a hell of space. A one-of-a-kind knife custom-made for fighting. It is both razor-sharp and highly durable. It's got plenty of time to get upgraded. It's got durability, but the durability is 140. Highly durable. And what was mine, which is broken right now. Durability is at 220. Power is 1. Attack speed 120. Power is 1 right now, but it's got plenty to upgrade. Durability is 140. Attack speed 1. Bridge down. Was it Ada? End the chapter. Yes, the end of the chapter. Ooh, I should see my percent. My percentage gotta be like 80 something, man. I wasn't missing for real. Damage 73. I was getting fucked up. Out here getting fucked up. Start this next chapter. As the description says for the stream. We're going into 15. Next one's going to be 16, going into 16, because I'm not going to finish 15. I'm just, then I don't know how long a chapter is, so we're going to see how this plays out. Never, chapters could be long, and they could be 30 minutes. What's with you and playing peekaboo? Peekaboo, I see you looking at me.
Gotta be their sanctuary. Actually, their defenses are no joke.
It's gonna be a fight.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
So
welcome. Much. Ooh, what you buying?
I got things to sell. Strange. Yeah. Oh, that's a song you want to sing? Okay. A knife with a broken blade looks like it can be repaired. Bet not, Ed. Oh, so I get a nice amount for this knife. I have put a lot of repairs into it and stuff. I guess they acknowledge it. Like, that's all I'm talking about, man. When you sell stuff and you actually get a decent amount back for it. Like, you see these up here, man? If I have to sell these for any reason, I get a decent amount back. Not 20,000, not time to put like money, over 100, maybe 200,000 into it. Yeah. Now, I know each of these items is about maybe this right here, about 300,000, another 300, about 4, but yeah, it's still up there. You know, this knife getting sold because I got the fight knife now. I don't say nothing special about it, like it's Leon's favorite knife or nothing, so the motherfucker gotta go.
Thank you.
I'm gonna tune up the new knife.
A well-tuned weapon. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. There you are. As you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse. That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although... No, never mind. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Using the manual sped up the process and that crowd the fight greatly.
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
And I ain't saving. What could happen? Gonna be dogs. Well, it's auto saving anyway, right here.
Le encontrado.
Ha cubierto.
Damn! Goddamn! Oh my God! Oh!
What was that?
They got a helicopter? Motherfucker heli? Go ahead and play it. Yeah, I know y'all wanna play Metal Gear Solid right now.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch you.
Worry about my smell. There's a helicopter right there. We're gonna start it from the beginning. I'd have fired off rounds and not hit nothing. I got blown all up, all stupid. What am I supposed to do against this helicopter, man? And there's these crazy motherfuckers out here. What am I supposed to do? Right. Didn't you hear the music kind of like sound like Metal Gear a little bit?
What was that?
If y'all want me to go buy a rocket launcher, just say that.
I owe you one.
Well, she would have called, told me she was sending the helicopter. Carry no Molotov with your whole ass.
At all.
school they're doing. I can't collect the stuff that they drop. Hands gonna do some bullets. Green up some reason. They are shooting with that dumbass gun. Hey, go down. It's you. Motherfucker. fucking gun. Coming up to stop me from going up there just killing me. Game of your back, you want to get suplex. Nope, no that. All we just want to get suplex out here. Yeah, on the steps. Set yourself on fire trying to burn me. Stupid. fuck out of him, didn't they? The betrayal. Funny? Whatever y'all want to do. Like that. Got your ass set off. What are you doing? Stupid. Damage. submachine gun so weak. Like, have you seen the size of submachine gun bullets? And even if they're smaller, they're like 9mm, they will still fucking hit as hard, if not harder, and then faster than a pistol. Most pistols. Plus, the longer barrel adds to the velocity of the fire. I never understand why you just stand there holding them like that. Too late, I'm already over with you. Get out the gun. What you doing?
Next.
Dummy. I can't do nothing. So I hit a switch, here they come. Right here. here, big guy. Big ass out the way. I want to do this. I'm doing it.
Yeah, keep your head down. slow. What? Damn it!
Oh, the damn bug things. Another series of medallions, damn it. Sailor, you or your nasty plot of people. Up here, this motherfucker be teleporting. Are they all in this general area? Check over the edge. There's probably one down there where I dropped in. glasses over to Butter Merchant. I went back and checked. I think I got them all. If there's any more fight inside.
What the?
I don't like this. Sex, man. Probably not, but some Reggie's in there. Who would even do this? Why? I hear that stupid little thing. Where you at? that bad. I don't want nothing dropping out of these sacks. I look at a snake and think, ew, no, a snake, ah, it's scary. You know what I see? I see food. So I'm just getting ready to jump. Oh, yeah, you definitely food now because I need to heal. He just went straight for the, literally went straight for the jugular. Kill me. Got your whole shop set up here, huh, merchant? Man. I'm gonna end it right here. Thanks for tuning in.
Breaks over, I suppose.
I appreciate you. I'm good to fight with United Farms. Wars teams on time. That Reggie scared the fuck out of me. See you. Bye.